Toxicology tests will be done on a 38-year-old man who died in a motorcycle crash in Fayette County Sunday. The coroner says Juan Hill took the exit ramp onto Route 201 in Perry Township and lost control. They say he fell off the motorcycle into the path of an oncoming car and was run over and killed. Hall was wearing a helmet, but the coroner says he did not have a valid driver's license and no motorcycle license.